Hi guys, this is OP Minecraft Pickaxes, Survival Series Episode 3. We're gonna resume where we left off. Now we need one more diamond to create diamond ore house. So we have iron pickaxe, lots of iron. Now we're gonna make the armor. Yeah, let's do that. Chest plate. Let's make one more plate. Now we have trees. Okay. Let's get some wood. Okay. Let's cook some food. This is enough for now. I'm gonna go and try to get some diamonds. Now let's go this Okay. Let's go this way. And finally, we can make now diamond ore house. I'm gonna save the diamonds I will found next time, because we can make fortune pickaxe and we can get more out of the diamond ores. So I'm gonna stop here and I'm gonna get back when I get one of the OP pickaxes. Okay, we have a crafting table and 6 diamonds. Let's do that. So, if you want to create the diamond ore house, you should just drop those two together, like this one, this, and 6 diamond. And here you go, this is diamond ore house. This is night, so let's make the house bigger. One more layer. Let's place diamond ore house here. So, after you've done that, you can just walk to it and you will get inside the house. My favorite to start, we're gonna need the iron pickaxe and some iron. Let's go. This is the villager. So the diamond pickaxe and three diamonds will give us advanced diamond pickaxe. This will give us this one, and I like this one, so I'm gonna do that. Okay, it also has the TNT. This is the coolest thing ever. The comment says that, but this is not useful at all. I did not use this one. I don't know what it is. This is the torch gun. When you sneak, when you press shift and you hold this thing, it will place the unlimited torches around you. This is magnet. I don't know what this does. We're gonna get that. We're gonna get that in future episodes. And this is lumen bomb. It will. It's almost same as the torch gun, but this will place the torches randomly around you. So let's go back and test this pickaxe. Okay, let's go. But we're gonna need night vision for that. So let's get the ladders. Or we're gonna need lots of torches. Okay, I think that's enough to start. Let's check it out. So when you mine it, it will mine everything except the ores. Let's resume, find the diamonds. I'm placing the lot of torches so that mobs can't spawn here. diamond here, more diamond. So this is very useful pickaxe. I'm gonna get one more diamond so that... Never mind. I thought I'm gonna get the advanced diamond pickaxe, but we will need 6 more and not 3, one more. Here are more diamonds. And let's go back. Okay, we need now the leather. We have this. The house coordinates are -160. Okay. The witch and the creeper. Okay. Fair enough. We need to find coals and few ships to get leather and wool to make bed and the armor. There are wolves, so here should be some ships too. Here they are. Now we have two iron, so we can not kill him. There they are. Okay. Seven. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9. We need at least 24 leather, so let's find more. And one more. Okay. Just in case. Okay, let's go back. It's getting dark, so we may need to make a bed before we get into home. So I'm gonna do that. Oh, wait a moment. So, okay. Do we have crafting table? Not anymore. Okay. Storage. I mean, I've been here. And here we are. Pick. Now I'm gonna show you how you can make the leather armor. You just have to take these and leather. I'm gonna take more of it. Yeah. Now drop. Oh, first make the leather armor. Then drop it and drop the 5. Because to make helmet we need 5 items. And here we go, 1. Like so on. Chest plate. So and finally the chest plate, 8. Yep, that's it. Now we have jump boost, strength, night vision, feather falling, depth spreader, almost everything. that we might need. So now we can go and get the items, but first we need to get to 30 level and make enchantment table. I think I'm gonna do that in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like so I know that you like it, of course. And in the next episode I'll try to make the enchantment table, enchant some pickaxes for fortune, and then we're gonna make all the OP pickaxes and the items that villager has to offer. I mean, not to make, to get. So other than that, see you in the next one.